There's no shortage of spots to enjoy the fall colors here in northern Michigan, but a few days ago, photojournalist Jim Lehocky may just have found the perfect spot in the Upper Peninsula. It's tonight's Drone Sights and Sounds.